8. So it's Friday, May 12th, 2023, and I'm heading to the St. Augustine Amphitheater to see Robert Plant and Allison Krauss tonight. I've never seen any members of Led Zeppelin in the flesh live before. I've seen everybody else on my bucket list, so it's going to be cool to see Robert Plant, arguably one of the biggest rock and roll frontmen of all time. I mean, under Mick Jagger, probably being number one. I mean, come on. Anyway, we're going to go see it. We're going to go see Robert Plant with Allison Krauss. Yeah, it's not Led Zeppelin, but I'm going to see a member of Led Zeppelin. And in 2023, that's a cool thing. So, let's go. As expected, my parking lot I usually go to is full. So, I got to go find some parking. Park my car at the trusty old service station. Right here. It's like last time. Good stuff. Long walk, but easy out. It's a long walk to the show if you want to rock and roll. But when you have to go to the bathroom, it's not fun. Hope there's a outhouse up here. This is the secret entrance where the buses go. I bet you Robert Plant drove in there earlier. Made it to the entrance. Awesome. I think Black Sabbath, a pedicab. If you ride your bike, pretty cool. Made it inside. Merch. Beer. Patio, shady trees. Get free samples of beer right here. I should go try this. Good beer. Just tried it. Jonbo. Good stuff. They sell it here too. They don't sell it there, but they sell it over here. I might have to have one. Got me a snack. Got some bubbly. And a pretzel. Probably get a beer later, but don't want to waste it yet. One beer. But maybe when Robert Plant. Section 103, Row J. Let's go find this. I imagine this is going to be sold out. Yeah. Go down here somewhere. I'm going to my seat. Not too bad.
Thank you. Okay, baby. Thanks a lot for coming out. And see you soon.
Just made it back to my car. That was a great show. So cool to see Robert Plant. You know, he did. He still got the voice. He hits those notes sometimes. You know, it's a lot mellower music. It's more bluegrass and old time rock and roll ish. Really, just like a vibe, like a total vibe, and you're just like entranced. And I totally enjoyed it. But when he hits those notes, like you hear those Zeppelin tones, they're still there. What is he, 74 years old, 75, maybe something like that? So cool to see Robert Plant. I mean, it's one of the biggest rock and roll front men of all time, next to Mick Jagger, I think. So that was just to be in a room with him. How cool. Check that off the bucket list, I think. Yeah, that's all I can say. Great show. Cool. So happy I saw it. Check it out if you can. If you like the video, like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you in the next one.